Good morning to everyone. My topic is about clinical features of middle-aged respiratory syndrome. Infected person can be asymptomatic also. In a typical case, the features resemble that of severe acute respiratory syndrome. The features are cough, fever, restlessness, body ache, sore throat, frequent gastrointestinal symptoms such as diarrhea, vomiting, and pain in abdomen. Pneumonia is a common cause, is a common finding on examination. Severe disease such as respiratory failure and even renal failure. The disease becomes severe among people with weakened immune system, with all age, among those with chronic disease such as diabetes, cancer, and lung disease. Thank you.
Cytokine storm, which is the autoimmune reactions, not from the disease itself. So, what is cytokine storm is the hyperactivations of the immune system and controlled release of the cytokines, which is leading to multi-organ failure to the patients and which leads to ultimately death to the patient. So, cytokine is the inflammatory protein which is present in our body, like especially the lungs and different parts of the body. So, this is the outbreaks and even the agents, host environment, water transmission, pathogenesis, medical features, prevention will be discussed by others, group members. Thank you.
Any corpus, the